morning, early childhood families. Miss Kristen here, coming to talk to you about our weekly early childhood activity bag. So those of you that have been coming in and grabbing them know that they are, when you come in the lobby, make sure you have your mask, come into the library, and right on the left side in front of the circulation desk, you will see bags. They change every week. Last week we had an awesome bag from the Southern Pines Police Department with an activity book in it and a little sticker badge and a little stress squeezy officer. It was really wonderful. It went along with our story time that they did at the police station. But this week is all about animals. In every bag, you will find an animal hat. They are all different. And they're a whole lot of fun. We've been enjoying them around the library. So you've got a library or an animal hat that will be inside of the bag. You will have cardstock with animals on them. Depending on the age of your little one, you can cut them out, or they can cut them out themselves with your supervision, and it can be a matching game, or if they're a little bit older, it can be a memory game. But we've got some cute little animals on there. And then we have these very high-tech binoculars that we have included in the bag to look for animals in your own yard, or if you are going on a nature walk. We've got Weymouth Woods with lots of beautiful trails right here in Southern Pines, or any of the wonderful parks that are in the town. And some instructions on how to use each of these items that are in the bag. Simple things like animal lookout, like I said, with our high-tech binoculars, or with the hat, like I said, they're all different. There's cat, dog, butterfly, bumblebee, just a whole bunch of different animals. And there are questions. So your little one can pretend to be this animal and answer questions. Where do I live? Do I have fur? Can you move like I move? I would very much like to see videos if anyone gets the dinosaur bag of your little one moving like a dinosaur. I would enjoy that personally. And then the last activity is grab your favorite book with animals in it and spend some quiet time going through the pages and looking at all of the pictures. So regardless of if they're reading independently, they can still sit down with a book. And my favorite book about animals is Wild About Books by Judy Sierra. But hopefully this last activity might give you guys maybe 3 minutes of quiet. I don't know. My intent was to provide a little silence and respite for parents and caregivers. So that is this week's animal activity bag. I hope you guys will come in and grab one. We still do have some police bags left that you're welcome to take as well. And I hope everyone has an absolutely wonderful week, and we will see your smiling faces pop into the library. You can still use curbside. I'm pointing to the window because the parking lot's over there. You can still use curbside out there, or you're welcome to come in as long as you have a mask, and we can grab some books for you, or you can pick up your books on the whole shelf. So thanks for tuning in. I will see you guys next week with our bag that is all about me. Not me personally, but the child. So, bye guys.